time to harvest another Grappling with Demons, pro wrestling and horror cinema. Tonight we're watching Pumpkinhead 2, Blood Wings, which contains a backbreaker variation. Pumpkinhead's mechanics are not great here, but he drives his knee upward through the man's spine, shattering it like an uncooked linguine noodle. If you don't have the luxury of inhuman strength, you'll want to plant your foot on the ground, get your knee at a 90-degree bend, and bring the victim down onto the upper part of your leg. What's the best way to do a backbreaker? Knee at a right angle to make the spine dangle.